Lauren.
Day one Florida trip. We're still in. We haven't left the ground yet. But we're looking forward to getting on a plane and going on an adventure.
Holy, it's freezing. Oh. Hey, welcome back. Currently in Buffalo, New York. Right? Yeah. We drove from Toronto to Buffalo. Now we're at some Buffalo airport. Trying to get to Florida. Oh yeah. Florida. I'm wearing a light jacket. Freezing. Maybe I should have packed something else. But I didn't want to bring my winter jacket in to Florida, you know?
Welcome to Buffalo, New York, baby.
Here we are!
Here we are!
Am I in the vlog? Am I in the vlog?
You are now.
Cool.
Soon, we're at the airport still. Actually, we're boarding in like 3 minutes. People are going to the washroom, getting ready. We're going to Florida. We're excited. We had like a burger too. Like some of us got some snacks, some lunch, you know. Yeah, our flight's at 1. I woke up at 5. Woke up at 5 a.m. in the morning to go to flight. It's crazy. Why would you do that? I know I'm self-conscious about myself.
You're self-conscious?
Yeah.
That I came to get you and be a good friend?
Why would you do that? Did I ask you to be my friend?
I will never be nice to you again.
Wait, what's our gate?
I'm not even gonna tell you. You figure it out.
I don't even know. I was just gonna follow. I was gonna look for people.
Aaron's too late. Aaron's just gonna get lost in the airport and all over Florida. Because I'm gonna make sure no one helps from now on.
I'll go to that. There's a 4 p.m. flight, so I'll do that instead.
Good luck.
Nice. Is he taken? Took off all my winter clothes, kind of, and we're headed to the bus. Boom! It's like kind of sketch because like there's 23 of us, but we don't really do like count-offs or anything, and we don't actually know where we're supposed to be going, so we're kind of following the leader. But at the same time, We don't even know if someone's missing or anything. I don't know. City and piss.
It smells like potpourri and golf carts. That's it, it's not good.
Day two of our Florida trip. It's about lunchtime right now. It's about lunchtime right now. We kind of slept in. We have, not really, but we have a long day today. Or late day today. We have two gigs tonight. We're singing, I don't know where actually. And I'm on my way back to the hotel now. Get some stuff ready. Might continue this a bit later. I will see you in a bit.
I was very excited. Recommend.
Yeah.
Very excited. First Florida gig.
First Florida trip.
It's been pretty heavy so far.
Heavy.
Hey.
I'm great. It's been great. I didn't pack shorts. Mistake number one. This is gonna be a long week, but it's gonna be good.
Sweaty crotch.
Yeah, buddy.
Oh yeah, sweaty crotch gang.
Sweaty crotch.
now at the theater. We just started rehearsal. I gotta go back up there, but let's go check it out. Let's go.
Thank you. Birth of the Blues. Oh, they say some people long ago were looking for a different tune, one that they could croon as only they can. They didn't have nothing but some soul, soul. Know just what to use, but this is how the blues, I said the blues really began. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. We'll be right back.
just like that, we're done. Our second show of the day. Let's go meet the people. Oh, sorry. Thank you.